So yeah, as you probably all know, E3 is happening right now, and yeah, I was just casually watching the Xbox Microsoft conference. Just it was late at night, or like 11 p.m. or something, and I didn't expect anything. I just watched, and yeah, it was cool. And all of a sudden, Assassin's Creed Origins, and I can't say enough how excited I am. I was so surprised to see it already at the Microsoft conference. I expected it at the Ubisoft conference, so that was a good surprise, and it looks gorgeous. I hope that it doesn't get a downgrade, because like previous, like the most recent games from Ubisoft didn't have like a real downgrade, like Ghost Recon Wildlands and stuff, and Watch Dogs 2, they didn't have like a downgrade, so I hope that they can do it with Origins as well, like that. But I can see a downgrade happening, because the graphics are just insane, and there's so much variety and the landscapes and stuff, and yeah. The only thing that like bothers me is like the skill ability system, with that you can't one-shot an enemy to the head, like not even stealth, but you can only damage him if he's a high level. I know it's good for like the purpose of you know, a skill tree that's even worth it, and you know, a challenging gameplay. But I don't know, it makes like stealth approaches even harder and maybe not as enjoyable. I can see that, yeah, you have to basically work up to all these different skills, and that you can, you know, kill everybody with one shot. And I saw the gameplay, and there were some like small, like really small lags in it, but I hope, yeah, it was 4K, so it's understandable that it lags a little bit. But I hope like at 1080p, because I play on 1080p, so I hope at that resolution it runs fluidly in the product at the end. But the gameplay looked cool. I know the combat looked, yeah, the combat wasn't that the best that I saw, and like the controllable arrow and stuff, it was weird. But you know, the parkour looks, yeah, similar to Syndicate and Unity. Rather to Syndicate, I didn't like the parkour in Syndicate that much. The rope launcher annoyed me quite a bit. Yeah, there's no rope launcher in Origins, but the climbing in Syndicate wasn't the greatest. But yeah, I hope that, yeah, I guess it's just gonna be like that, and I have to live with it. But still, it looks really cool in Origins, and yeah, maybe they can improve it in the next few months. They will probably just focus on polishing. And this eagle you can control now, so I think it's like, yeah, it's a cool addition. It reminds me of the owl you had in Far Cry Primal to scout out. It's probably, yeah, just the same as in Primal, just with an eagle. I hope they can, you know, it looks like in Assassin's Creed, it looks like a place like Assassin's Creed, but yeah, I'm not sure if the RPG style is the best. I know I'm not the biggest fan of RPGs, but you know, Assassin's Creed, I'm still gonna play it, whatever. Even if it has like frame rate issues, I'm still gonna play it, because it's Assassin's Creed. I want to play every Assassin's Creed. Okay, I'm a little bit hypocritical, because I didn't play the very first game, and I didn't play Rogue. Okay, Rogue wasn't like what you would call a main installment, but I didn't play Assassin's Creed 1, and I have no good reason for it. I just never got the game like like that. I don't know. But yeah, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, those were my like initial thoughts on the game Assassin's Creed Origins. I might do something similar for the other games that I got announced and shown at E3, if you want to see it, and probably some new Rainbow Six videos in the future. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.